When you hear Mexicans disappointed that you've chosen Liam Smith, how does it make you feel?
No. Claro que siempre habrá gente que critique. Creo que eso siempre será. No me preocupa. Me preocupa entrenar. Entrenar al 100% y ganar. Eso es lo más, lo que más me preocupa.
You know, that doesn't worry me. There's always going to be critics. Every fight I have, there's always critics. What I worry about is training. Training hard and to be ready for the fight.
A lot of people wonder if it's you or Oscar that decides who you fight next and who they should be upset with to some degree. Who has the final say in who you face and when you face an opponent?
Somos un equipo. Somos un equipo. Todo el equipo decidimos qué es lo mejor para nuestra carrera y somos un equipo. Todos tenemos el derecho de opinar y de ver qué es lo que viene para nosotros. Entonces opinamos y decimos y decidimos qué es lo mejor.
We're a team. We're a team. You know, we sit down as a team. We discuss things as a team, and we make a decision as a team. So obviously, I like to work together, and we always do things in it as a team.
Liam Smith is a British fighter. There's a lot of money to be made fighting British fighters now. Would you consider, if you're successful as you intend to be, maybe traveling to the UK and facing some of their, you know, super welterweights or even middleweights?
No, bueno, ahorita primero hay que pasar esto, ¿no? Pero me encantaría, ¿por qué no? Me encantaría, ¿por qué no pelear allá? Creo que ya lo hemos platicado anteriormente, años atrás lo platicamos en el equipo, y ¿por qué no? Me gustaría.
You know, first we have to get past this test. That's what's in front of me right now. But look, why not? You know, we've talked about it before in the past as a team, and why not? I would love that.
Proof that you're an international star is that fighters that aren't American, aren't Mexican, some that aren't even boxers, are calling you out and criticizing you. For instance, Conor McGregor has had some choice words, said you're cherry-picking, these kind of things. Would you, considering that he talks so much trash, fight a guy like that if the money was right?
¿Pelearías con él? Él está hablando de ti. Pues obviamente, si el dinero está allí, ¿pelearías con él?
Bueno, si se quiere meter en este mundo del boxeo, estoy listo el día que quiera, que guste probar para que vea que no es lo mismo.
If he wants to try out boxing, anytime he wants, you know, if he wants to come over to this side of the world and try boxing, anytime he wants, you know, to see that it's not as easy as he thinks.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.